Hey there, it's me again. Never forget how wildly capable you are. Over the summer, I've been spending lots and lots of time with myself. I've been traveling, making new connections, meeting up with friends, having deep conversations. And right now, I just want to say that I'm growing, I'm content, I'm happy. I love the woman that I am becoming, and you should love who you're becoming too. My name is Michaela Ariel, and I'm here to help you reach your full potential. You see, there's this funny thing about reaching your full potential and finding yourself. Everyone thinks that it's supposed to be easy, or that it's gonna be easy, and I'm here to tell you that that's really not true. Finding yourself takes lots of alone time. It takes lots of deep diving, honesty, integrity. It takes lots of nights crying, trying to really get to the core of your purpose. I've spent multiple nights wallowing in my tears, not feeling so good, until one day everything just came together. If I sit here and I look back on where I was about a year or two ago, I could tell you guys that I was in a really, really, really dark space. I wasn't happy. I didn't feel like I had any reason to live. I tried to end my life multiple times, and I just didn't feel like the world had any more space for me. Then something hit me and it said, Michaela, don't stop. I picked up a few self-help books. I read the Bible. I connected with myself spiritually, mentally, and physically. I was working out more, doing yoga, meditating. And that's where I broke down and I got back together. And I couldn't ask for anything better than that.